Hi everybody, and welcome to the Animesh Baby Parents and Newborn Parents. I would love to talk to you today about something that's very dear to my heart, and that's our newborns and their hair. And so the nice thing about our hair for the newborns is that it's basically a hair base, and most of us had them for our babies, and so we didn't have to purchase another hair base for the newborns, and that was a wonderful gift. But now that we've had them for a while, we are interested in having more of a variety in the baby hair, in the newborn hair. And so what we have now is basically, you know, thin hair bases for the newborns, which is fine, but not every ethnicity is born with real thin hair that lays down on their head. And so, I just wanted to show you like Latino babies, they are usually born with a lot more hair, and it's usually not straight, sticking to their heads. And so I think that that should be reflected in our newborn hair, where, you know, it should be a thick head of hair. And then again, there's just more hair there in the Latino baby. And then the Asian babies that I have known all have hair sticking straight up out of their head when they're born. The first time I saw it, I was like, what on earth? But that's usually the way that it is. It's just sticks out there. So that's kind of like more reflective of real life. And then the interesting thing about black hair on a baby and a newborn is that it usually is not, they're not born with the hair that they have later on. And so it is very curly, usually, when they are born. And some, you know, more than others, but this is really reflective. These pictures are of black babies when they're newborn. So, we would appreciate having this type of hair for our newborn. And I don't know if it's hard to do, and I don't know. I'm pretty sure what I have heard is that the hair bases only go so far. So you have to have starting today, nobody has to settle for less than. So what would be the easiest for the creators of the textures is to have meshes for the baby hair, for the newborn hair. If you would like to have meshes for the newborn hair, then please contact Carrie and just ask her, because I think that's basically the only way that you will be able to get that. And you have to understand, and she has to understand, that her babies are worldwide and they have all different kinds of hair. So I hope it works, but I would contact her on a note card and just say, we want newborn hair meshes, please. So we can have better representation. Because, you know, for the babies, there really isn't a curly hair for them either. And so we would appreciate that very much. So that's all. I love you guys and take care. Stay safe. And we'll talk to you next time. Bye.